let's get started. Let's get started because your girl is ready to eat. I just woke up. Good morning. It is day 21, week 3, since we started August 24th. That was week 1. And I shared with you all my last round measurements. So now we're about to put it together. All right, we're going to see what it is. What changes, what transformations your girl accomplished. I'm impressed already. But anyways, let's take a look. So, got my pen here ready, and I got my measurements from last week. All right, so left arm, we had 13.6 inches, right? Let's see what we got today. It is October 4th. All right. Left. Let me back up so you guys can see. Now, it always helps when we have somebody else do the measurements for you, but your girl lives solo dolo. So y'all go, I need you guys to just be patient with me. This is uncut. I always said that from the beginning. You're going to see it all. All right. So we looking like 13.5, y'all. So it's just one. We had 13.6 week one. So week three, we had 13.5. All right. Now we got chest. Last week, chest was 47. I was trying to make sure I get the back too, you know, make sure you line it up properly. All right. So last week was 47. And we're looking like 40. Comfortably, I'm gonna make it comfortable. Right? Let's be comfortable. With room, okay? This is with room. We at 46.5. Right, comfortably, with movement. All right, last week was 47. You got 46.5. Right arm, 13.5. Y'all, it's always a challenge. I may find a better way to do this in the future. But until then, if you guys are interested, you'll stay and watch the entire experience. All right. We looking like 14.5. That's interesting. So my right is stronger than my left. That must be my muscles built right here. I'm gonna do it one more time. It's actually an inch higher. Ain't that something? Now I do like my right better than my left. I be bomb, bomb, bomb. But with my left, it'll be kind of weak. So let's do that over again, just in case. Just in case. So there's those who run abs and then there's those. Come on, sis. Get it tight. All right, so we're looking like. Ooh, finally. All right, so we got it there. We're looking like 14. It is what it is, y'all. 14. This is with comfortable, with movement. All right, hips. Last week, hips. Were 50. See what hips looking like today. Hips today. 49.5. This hits. This is. Do it again just to be sure, right? Can never be too sure. Oh, actually. Oh, no, I can see it. 49.1. I'm going to put 49.1. This is with movement. All right? That's some love hands.
And then we have the results say how many of these did you actually sell?
Waste.
We sold 7, we sold 22, we sold 14. Once we identify, okay, we sold 22 in one of them, and it cost us $7.
So, waste was 42.
Right, the campaign that you see right now.
Week one.
$5 a day, and spending $5 a day, they were able to spend $650 and make almost $8,000.
Can't see.
So, okay, you have to ask yourself, is this a good business?
We got 39.9.
So let's take a look at another example. So in this campaign, they spent almost $700.
39.9.
But what I really want you to focus on is the highlighted red, right? So the amount spent, add the cart, check out initially.
All right, right thigh.
Because this is what it looks like.
Was 31.
The series of steps to lead in action.
31.
And so
we won. See where we at. Oh, yeah, we got the whole. I'm on my bad, y'all.
Wake up, y'all. Black Torture Boss DJ from around the way.
Right, getting stuck.
E-radio.
So, comfortably, I'm going to leave some room.
To the legends of the past and introduce the legends of the future.
Comfortably with movement, we at
30.5.
Left thigh. Left thigh was 31.3. And we got 30 today. All right. That's it, y'all. Whew. I'm going to calculate everything and follow my page on IG. You will see all that you need to find. I will post my results from actually day one, from the very beginning of this journey until today. Okay? So thank you guys for always, you know, just supporting me and just joining me and following my journey. You know, this plus size journey is not easy. It's not meant to be easy, because if it was easy, everybody would be doing it. So I just encourage you all to just do something you've never done before to get the results that you've never gotten before. All right? So love you. Bye.